everybody. My name is Janvi, and today we will be talking about the Vellore Institute of Technology located in the beautiful capital city of Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Established in the year 1984, VIT is one of the top-notch engineering institutions of the country and is known for imparting futuristic higher education to its students. Based on various reviews submitted by students on our education portal Collegedunia.com, we were able to rank VIT on various aspects. Let's see what the students have to say about the university. Also, keep watching till the very end to know the final verdict of the students about the university. Starting with academics, VIT scores an 8.3 out of 10, making it almost excellent in this domain. With computer science engineering and electronics and communication engineering as some of the top most preferred courses among students. When asked about the same, Vivek, a BTech student, throws light on project-based learning and fully flexible credit-based system. He also explains that the students are given a chance to select not only their courses, but also their faculty at the time of registration. Adding to the same train of thoughts, another student, M. Prasanth Reddy, explains that projects play a vital role in the course curriculum and make up for 20% of the final marks. Moving on to faculty, VIT is home to some highly trained and qualified lecturers and professors, securing an 8.3 out of 10 in terms of faculty members. Talking about the same, Ashutosh mentions that almost all faculty members are PhD holders from recognized foreign universities with work experience of over 5 to 6 years and are friendly and interactive with the students. Did you know VIT holds the record for the highest number of placements in a day for the year 2014 in the Limca Book of World Records? Well, now you do. VIT scores a startling 9.2 out of 10 for its excellent placement records. Let's see what the students have to say about the same. Shivam Arora, a BTech student, says that all students get placed, with 45 to 50% students getting recruited by core companies and rest by mass recruiters and off-campus recruiters. VIT scores a 7 out of 10 in terms of fee structure, owing to the fact that it's a bit expensive in comparison to other similar universities. When asked about the same from a BTech student, Ashutosh, he agrees to the same and adds that the university offers scholarship to deserving candidates on the basis of their VIT EEE scores. Finally, if you have stayed with us till the very end, it's time to give our overall rating to VIT. As per reviews, the university scores are 8.4 out of 10 for its overall performance, securing its position among other top-notch universities of the country. Giving detailed insights about the college, Himanshu says that overall the college is good in terms of infrastructure and academics, but slightly strict, and guarantees good placements in top MNCs. We hope this video was helpful, and now you have a better idea about the course curriculum, faculty members, placements, and fee structure of VIT. Visit our official website collegedunia.com to read more of such 100% genuine and authentic reviews submitted by students about VIT and other top-notch universities.